cards on the card, please, after I repeat it. Also, as you're putting your belongings in the overhead, please note that the overhead on the window side or the...
My name is Steve Schinelli. On behalf of the entire crew, I'd like to welcome you to our transatlantic voyage tonight, which will end up in beautiful Zurich, Switzerland. We're looking to push back right on schedule, maybe even a minute or so early. Tonight's flight time, 6 hours and 56 minutes. We'll go all the way up to 39,000 feet. And reviewing the weather for our journey, it looks like most of the flight should be generally comfortable runs. As always, any flight at this length has a few bumps along the way. We'll let you know about those, and we would ask you to honor the seatbelt sign. Latest check would be arrival right on schedule in Zurich, where the weather would be partly cloudy skies. There's about a 40 to 50% chance of some isolated rain showers, and the temperatures will be kind of cool at our arrival time. We'll keep you updated on that. I would draw your attention to the in-flight entertainment system. It does have an option where you can take a look at where we are at any time. It gives you an update on our arrival time and tells you little facts about the flight and the aircraft. Most importantly, again, we'd like to say thank you for spending part of your day with American Airlines. Sit back and enjoy the flight. Let us know if there's anything we can do to make the flight more pleasant for you.
Sign is on. Please be seated and fasten your seatbelt. If you are sitting in an exit seat, please review the safety card in the seat pocket. You may need to open the exit in an emergency. Let a flight attendant know if you are unwilling to operate the exit or do not meet the exit seat requirements.
Thank you. included here at Clinton. If you're seated at the median point, and your seat is equipped with a push button, insert the metal end into the axle and shoulder strap. Then, fasten your shoulder belt by attaching it to the buckle until you hear a click. To open, simply press on the button. The shoulder belt must be worn during taxi, takeoff, and landing. And remember, seatbelts should be fastened whenever on or near the floor. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, leave all carry-ons behind and follow the lights quickly and safely to the exit. Time will immediately be reached for exit. All exits on the airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. In a water evacuation, slides may be used as life rafts. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. When directed to exit, we jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane handle to break the seal. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tap to inflate your vest or blow into the right tube. In the water, a light on your vest will kind of boost it. aufrecht und klappen Sie die Fußstütze zurück. Wir sammeln jetzt alles ein, was Sie entsorgen möchten. Wir werden in Kürze landen.
dem Aussteigen nicht wieder